guitar.
There's a lot of faffing going on here, ladies and gentlemen. Faff and roll.
Good musicians have one of these. They keep the keep your tea warm for the rehearsals. Yeah. Is that really?
I couldn't deal with this. Essential. Leaving this on.
Oh, that was bad of me, wasn't it? Yeah. I have no idea. I'm playing the piano and the organ.
And I'm doing some singing, playing a bit of trumpet, percussion.
You never had trumpet on a Matt Weasley thing before, so this is
no.
Like, so how did that come about?
Well, he saw us at Bowness in my original band, and I played trumpet in that. But and he just said, "Why don't we have some on? It doesn't sound too bad."
Yeah, that's the first time we've met actually today.
I never met Matt.
Rock and roll.
Hello.
So we're at the gig. What are you up to?
I'm buying double bass sheet music and eating lovely things.
And what are we eating here?
Kind of
thins.
healthy crackers.
You don't look like you need to be any thinner, John.
Well, a man can always try.
Again, the flask, but this is what it's all about these days in rock and roll.
Yeah. Saves me a small fortune, this little baby.
Yeah.
Can I take your hand in marriage?
Tony, hi, how you doing?
All right, how's it going on merch?
It's going well. It will be excellent if this table is empty at the end of the evening. And the cash box is full, but yeah, it's good. Got a lot of all the CDs for sale. We've got these t-shirts.
So tell me, what are you doing here?
I'm currently inspecting my wardrobe here that my stylist picked out these grey numbers for me. I'm playing guitar.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my absolute pleasure to introduce Mr. Matt Woozy. Thank you. Thank you.
her back to me. Yeah, since that woman of mine done gone, my poor heart of misery. Yeah, since that woman of mine done gone, my poor heart of misery. Danger. Stay clear. Some claim to disprove it. There is nothing else here. Taken. The ones who